He has been making people laugh since he was a child. That's why Paolo Contis deserves to be our comedian of the day. Let's take a look back on how his career started. In 1993, Paolo started his career as a member of Star Magic Batch 3, and he instantly became a famous child actor after being cast in shows Ang TV and Mara Clara. Pero sa comedy show na Okie Dokie Doc ni Paolo, talagang pinakita ang kanyang kakayahan magpatawa. In his teenage years, nanatiling sikat si Paolo as he portrays the character Badong in the youth-oriented series Tabing Ilog alongside Jody Santa Maria and John Lloyd Cruz. Kaya nga naman he landed roles in films such as I Do, I Die, Diyos Ko Die, Haba Baba Do, Puti Puti Po, Hiling, and Noon at Ngayon.
Paolo, sino yung asama mo?
Ha? Mga tita ko.
Mga tita mo? Ang papangit!
Up until now, Paolo is still mostly on the comedy side despite being a busy dad to his lovely daughters, Celine, Sonia, and Summer. From being a child actor to a playful actor, Paolo has come a long way and we're sure he will remain to be a funny guy for the rest of his life. If you want to watch more Comedian of the Day episodes, just give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Star Cinema.